Now the servants had seen the cause of the king's fall, therefore they durst not lay their hands on Aaron and his brethren, and they pled with the queen, saying, Why commandest thou that we should slay these men, when behold, one of them is mightier than us? Therefore we shall fall before him.